Hi, I'm Shelby, and today I'm going to be demonstrating a wall sit. So the key to the wall sit is keeping your back flat against the wall, knees at a 90 degree angle, at shoulder width apart, and toes pointed slightly out. This is a really great isometric exercise that really helps with muscle endurance in your legs. And then the goal, hit it for 30 seconds, or if you're feeling really ambitious, hold it as long as you can.